the more developed markets. So there's that. But I think one of the other is that, you know, a lot of the definitions, and I started with that, is around the movement of goods and people. A lot of the estimates are really only looking at the movement of people in